For the first time ever, Fire Academy recruits in Elk Grove and Galt are using virtual reality technology to train. It may seem like a video game, but these lessons are very real.
As you're about to see, they're designed to help firefighters spot dangerous situations before they turn deadly.
Entering a burning building with thick smoke and 1,200-degree temperature, it's one of the most dangerous things firefighters do.
It was completely black. We couldn't see anything.
But now this virtual reality technology is allowing Cosumnes Fire District crews to come face-to-face with flames without ever leaving a classroom.
This isn't a made-up world. These are real-life situations.
You could look up and you could actually see on the ceiling, you could see the fire moving across.
The department's medical director, Dr. Kevin Mackey, is among those trying out the 3D headset for the first time.
And you put on a goggle and you feel like you just stepped into the room.
From ventilating a roof with a chainsaw to seeing a wildland fire spread, firefighters can now train in dangerous conditions without putting their lives at risk.
We're able, with this technology, to start, stop, rewind, pause, and even in slow motion, put firefighters through the entire event over and over again.
VR will never completely replace live fire training, but it expands the ability to simulate scenarios like disaster response or even a mass shooting.
Those are going to be almost impossible for us to create, but you could mimic that in a virtual world and then put people in those stressful situations.
And they say it provides a cost-effective way to train hundreds of first responders.
These aren't cheap, but they're certainly less expensive than derailing a train every Saturday, so you can train the entire department.
And speaking of cost, the equipment is currently on loan to the department.
And they plan on comparing this academy class to the previous ones that did not have VR training to see how effective this new technology is.